or small businesses.
Ohi dekhta ek minute oriyo dala. Ek minute samari dala var. Kamte YouTube oite post koriyar. So, just say what you make of this consultation exercise tonight.
Well, thank you. It was quite unexpected upbite. Well, the reason we are doing it is that we want our people, particularly people who come and visit, people who live around here, they feel safe. And I'm sure this policy, if we can introduce this policy, this will give us that. And this is why we are just having a consultation. And we started consultation from today. We ask people, they should come forward, they should complete the questionnaires, and they should submit those questionnaires to council.
Well, the community, as you know, is 100% behind an improvement in the quality of the environment in around Brick Lane. And you know that I have broadcast on Channel I and on Betar Bangla and everywhere my concern. Would you agree with me that the community and the businesses should combine together and make a dignified, overwhelmingly widespread attempt to improve the quality? Otherwise, the businesses cannot be sustained.
Exactly. And I think we already, which I cannot say it better than the way you said it. Mm. I think it has to improve. It has to improve for the betterment of our local resident. It has to improve for the betterment of our restaurateurs and business people up there. And I'm sure if they all do something, do their bit, the things will improve.
Okay. I'll ask your colleague, Mr. Hussein. You know that I mentioned you in the YouTube I did 2 years ago on the very subject. And you know that I was supporting you. I was not criticizing you. What do you think of this meeting tonight? How do you think it is going to change the conception?
I don't know if councillor is a deputy mayor's proposal. If it goes through, it will be less crime. We can have better business because a lot of people are sitting and playing drums. They're not using our restaurants or anything. They're buying alcohol from somewhere cheap and using our area.
Do you believe that the businesses and the local community should combine together with the council?
Yes.
And the three-way partnership.
Yeah, exactly.
And then we can say that this is a democratic decision to improve the quality of our surroundings.
Exactly.
So you agree with that?
I agree with this.
And I'll thank you both. And
thank
I
you.
hope that we can move forward to improve the quality.
Actually,
okay.